with a boiling water, add some salt, chop your broccoli, put it straight into the boiling water, not more than 4 to 5 minutes. Meanwhile, 1 clove of garlic, 1/2 teaspoon squeeze of white wine vinegar, salt, olive oil, of mayonnaise, and some Dijon mustard, shake it. That's going to be for our dressing. We want it to be al dente. Straight out the pan into the sieve. On your chopping board. Chop. Into a dish. Mm-hmm. one tomato chopped straight with the rest of the salad. Stir it up. Pour your dressing. And you can have this broccoli salad on its own with fried egg, chicken or fish. I hope you enjoy it. Result. Not more than 5 minutes.